In 1980, as part of a project called Word of Mouth, I was invited, along with 11 other artists, to go to Panape, a tiny island in the middle of the Pacific. The idea was that we'd sit around talking for a few days, and then the conversations would be made into a talking record. The first night, we were all really jet lagged. But as soon as we sat down, the organizers set up all these mics and switched on 1,000-watt light bulbs. And we tried our best to seem as intelligent as possible. Television had just come to Panape a week before we arrived, and there was a strange excitement around the island as people crowded around a few sets. Then the day after we arrived, in a bizarre replay of the first TV show ever broadcast to Panape, prisoners escaped from a jail, broke into the radio station, and murdered the DJ.
Thank you.
listening out into the jungle.